Maybe your diet and physical activity patterns are super okay, but potentially you're doing this next thing. And that next thing is actually smoking.